Let's see if it works. Oh, it's working. Okay, yeah, it's going around. Crap. There we go. Need to set up everything, so. Let's go Willow Street. So, going for speed runs. That's I forgot. I don't have a sponge. Please don't be in the first room. Then don't see the boat. I mean, it's something easy to identify. Wonder if that's actually like my own settings. Startled me. I'm in the garage. I'm in the garage. Come on, dude. Where are you? Jeez. It's not a poltergeist. Probably probably not any of those as well. I mean, it could be a gin. Hi. Come on. I'm upstairs. Click, click, click. I'm upstairs. Come on, dude. This is going super well. I'm guessing it has fingerprints. It's opening doors. Or it could be just a urine as well. I should have checked. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. I just sneezed. What the hell? What's up? What's up? I was like thinking I should do some like speed runs or something. Don't you dare say it changed rooms. What are you gonna have for dinner? Curious. That actually sounds pretty good. I haven't like tasted spam because we don't have that in like here. What do you mean? Fine. This is pretty difficult on Willow. Let's just say it's a miling. Also, it's pretty difficult without like the smudge. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yokai makes 100% sense. I've heard people say it's bad, like spam is bad. But I would actually want to try it sometimes or someday. Let's throw that away. It's been ages since I've played this. EMF. I'm here. I'm here. Okay. That's good. Smudged. It was a panic smudge. Well, it wasn't a panic smudge. We knew it was a revenant, but I don't know how that revenant didn't hear me. This door. Let's see how fast that was. It's pretty sad we don't get any like objectives. So that's 444, and the statistics are total investigation 139. So we would have gotten over 500 if we actually had a decent objective. That sometimes when I have the EMF, I still go for I still go back for it if I hear the ghost is active. Chase. So save strategy. Go in. Right. Any idea of the ghost? I'm not gonna even check their room. It's probably there, but I don't care. I think the ghost threw this cup, or probably that cup. See the bone. Okay, no bone this time. We need to get the repel. We also have a little bit of information here. So, not a Jin, not a Raiju. So yeah, go for the litter. What is it? Oh, probably not Yokai as well. EMF. Oh, it's actually throwing a bunch of stuff. I'll just say it's a spirit. Mm. mayor. Still got 55. If we had double, whatchamacallit? Double objectives. Candle EMF chase. We don't need the camera. This could be a decent game. Hopefully we get to the garage in time. That as well. I'm in the garage. Seemed pretty normal speed. Okay, I think that actually gives us information a bit. Was listening to the surround. It almost sneaked up on me. But I'm not quite sure did it actually speed up. I'm gonna say that it's a hunter. Damn if it's the twins. There we go. That's the last guess. Still we get 90. So 100 games and you get 100 levels. That would have been really good. If I would have actually, if I would have got that one right, then it would have been, yeah, then and it would have been 7.5 hours, because the ghost and 3 objectives. that point when you hear the normal speed, if you don't know what the ghost is, like if you can't loop it, then it's you should just leave the house. I'm in the kitchen. Kitchen. I'm in the kitchen. In the kitchen. In the kitchen. Come on. Come on, buddy. Do we have a repel? We do. My spine. I'm gonna wait for another hunt. I really wanna confirm this. It's quiet. Almost too quiet. Please don't hurt me. I'm just an innocent speedrunner. Okay, that was pretty close. Jeez. Do I get it? We got an interaction. Okay. My goodness. Now the question is, can you guess the ghost? Let's just take these away. I did a speed up. I really wanna go for the mimic. But based on that hunt, I'm guessing it's a phantom. I'm hoping it's not gonna screw me over. That's really good. I wasn't close enough to the ghost to actually see during the first hunt. That's one thing that actually happens like quite a bit if I'm trying to try for the yokai. How do you notice that it's a phantom is the blinking, but if I keep screwing the photo like 4 times in a row, then I'm just gonna guess that it's a phantom. So it's hunting from there. Let's find this up. The funniest thing, because the ghost actually. Yeah, I'm still planning joining. I'm in the garage. Yeah, I'm gonna stop streaming and then just like start recording. I just wanted to do some speedruns. I'm in here. I'm in here. Come get me. Oh my god, is it now actually a yokai? Did I get it? I actually got it. And we have the bone. Come on. Them fingers. The funniest part of the phantom hunt was that as soon as it spawned like behind me, I dropped the smudge. Hey, it was a yokai. Damn, I'm so good at the game. Because the ghost lost me instantly. I had the door open and then I had the camera. Yeah. Lurking mode. Should I try it? Like, I mean, if it's not raining. I mean, even if it's raining, you could still do this. Kendall, parabolic, and hunt. So, double. And. It's not fun. That's really funny. Take this. Okay, now I really want to try. I know it's an obake, because I hope I'm not the only one who saw that transformation. Let's open this door and just stand near this tree. I remember when I was playing it was a multiplayer game and the ghost started hunting even though no one was in the place. Yeah, probably not. Yeah, let's just go. that would have been easy. The parabolic would probably be easy as well. The funniest thing about that run is it's apocalypse, but the thing is I need to get a photo of the ghost. Six levels. Apocalypse woodwind. Let's try Grafton. I'm switching the 10-point. I can actually show these. So it's base, like everything. Goes the same speed, like nothing. Like, there's no grace, the hunts are high, no evidence. It's basically just like identify the ghost with the hunt. Important part is that you have the breaker on. Motion smudge. Also, fog gives the best multiplayer that isn't rain. Ghost isn't here anymore. Sad. Sad pupper. Change it to Myling. Let's go for one Sunny Meadows. I'm gonna crank the brightness up after we get into that. Things first.
Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Don't see ghost orbs. I mean, they could be in any freaking room. Hey, pizza time. The only downside of that, the piano, is that you don't know if the hunt stops. Okay, I have to say that makes zero sense. I really think so. That makes zero sense. The ghost can go downstairs. Like, it can go downstairs. Even if the door is locked. I don't think Oh, damn, Gurney. I don't think that's ever happened to me. Like the ghost. Well, I know they can phase through the doors, but still. So far. So strange. Every single ghost seems like a poltergeist. Around. What is it? Come on, don't go there. The keyboard's a bad place to be. I really don't think so. Okay, then there comes another cat. What is it, Norma? Other one's trying to be a little gremlin. I don't know if I counted the 6 seconds wrong, but still. I think it probably would be faster. I'm guessing it's a Goryeo.
Make sure. Oh yeah, I didn't have electronics with me. Dodoy. Experience. We're on a roll here. Back to Tanglewood. Now if we actually, now if I, I'm gonna do the weekly challenge. It's the third. 30 levels. I'm actually quickly answering my messages. Message mode. This could be good. It's double throw. Was about to say. This would be really cool if you could like. Still do the same thing. Oh, there it is. Come on, give me a sign. One star interaction. Come on, show yourself. Give me a sign. I'm gonna steal your money. Emerging from a watery gray, a quiet spot to watch the sunrise. It's Maple Lodge. Fine. I'm gonna go then. Too bad we didn't get the photo. Usually it's pretty hard to get a revenant ghost photo. Especially because I want to smudge that. I want to smudge the damn thing. It's better to smudge and then like switch to the photo camera.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
4 levels. 226. What? That's mental. Favorite room changes 2 times. Boy bedroom. Yeah, we did find that. We did find the skull. Okay, let's go for that. 3 hours to dailies. We're missing one. That's always a good one. I never get, like, even sometimes I like, never get to play with another investigator.
complete objectives on Bleasdale. And yeah, collect bones. The bone collecting is pretty easy with this like speedrunning strat. The thing is, I've actually done this, I think. Okay. Let me go take a look here. I need to go and see my, go check me out on YouTube, Bastion Salami. I post stuff there. So we don't have electronics. This is from 2 months ago. Do I actually show that challenge mode here? Oh, it's no electronics. What about lights? Have I done this before? Like, sometimes it feels like I'm... Like, they seem so freaking similar. I'm actually gonna do something really dumb here. Oh, let's try to get the 4 levels. And, after that... best run so far is the Apocalypse Camp Woodwind. I'm not answering that. Was close. I freaking hate the baby ghost. Oh yeah, we got the bone already. Cheers, mate. Yeah, I had no clue. It's just a random ass guess. Smiling.
Welcome back. Okay. There's some jobs ready for you.
I mean, I didn't hear that. Was looking at the replay. I thought it was Owen for a second. Because I wasn't like focused on the blinking at all.
Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
Double switch.
That's not fun.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Son of a gun. So with how we need two levels. It's not going to be a repeat. I'm here. Here. Yeah, I'm guessing it's the okay. I'm here. Oh my God. I think it started from there. That almost looks like what my door was looking like. Hey, Yokai gang. I really want to say it's a mimic.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Come on, double strat. Excuse me. Insane. 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 What do you mean? There was three runs of Sunny Meadows. A double strat pays off. Experience. I don't even know what level I was when I started. It was like 50 or 60 or something like that.
All right, we're here.
Oh crap. I didn't change the settings. Really stings. Oh, God damn. Let's try this again. You should have gone for that DO. I haven't had a DO yet, so that's one of the reasons why I guess DO in Sunny Meadows. What's the most like common ghosts mean Sunny Meadows for me? Dio is pretty much up there. I guess the ghost isn't near. In before a frag. I think that should be enough. Normal ghost. Let's just go with bench. Yep. Changed. Most common ghost is Uray. Change it to Uray. Mm-hmm. So yeah. Spirit.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Boom. 6300. Is that even a nerf? Like this? We still get a 6 multiplier. I remember when there were like no other multipliers and such. Let's see if I can find one. Actually, there is. It. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna take a screen cap, because this was way back. So you can see this. Reward multiplier is 1945. It's even gonna be that if I guess the go strong. So yeah. I'm gonna stop the stream here. Thanks for watching for at least a little bit, and I hope I'll see you in the next one for at least a little bit. Check my socials, I post stuff. Bye.